Hey there, coders. Let's look at the SQL AND operator. Learn how to filter records based on multiple conditions. The AND operator is super handy when you want to get specific with your data queries. Here's a quick look at our customers table. We have columns like customer ID, customer name, country, and more. Let's see this in action. We'll write a query to select all customers from Spain whose names start with G. Here's the breakdown. We select all columns with the asterisk, specify the table name customers, and add our conditions using the WHERE clause. The AND operator makes sure both conditions must be true. The basic syntax for using the AND operator looks like this. Remember, all conditions connected by AND must be true for a record to be displayed. Quick comparison of two operators, AND and OR. The AND operator requires all conditions to be true, while the OR operator requires just one condition to be true. For instance, let's select all customers from Germany who live in Berlin and have a postal code higher than 12,000. All three conditions must be met for a record to show up. You can also combine AND and OR operators. Just remember to use parentheses to group your conditions correctly. This query selects all customers from Spain whose names start with either G or R. Without the parentheses, the logic changes, and you might get unexpected results. Here, you'll get all Spanish customers whose names start with G, plus all customers worldwide whose names start with R. So, always use parentheses for clarity. That's it. You've learned how to use the AND operator to filter records with multiple conditions. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!